Welcome back, guys. So let's talk about tech, the daily tech show where we talk about tech updates across the world. So here's what happened in tech today. The 64GB variant of the Lenovo Vibe K5 Note has gone on sale via Flipkart today. The K5 Note is not a new phone. It released in India back in August, but it had only released in the 32GB internal storage version. The 64GB version is now available on sale on Flipkart for a price of 13,499 rupees. Also, the 128GB variant of the OnePlus 3T has finally gone on sale in India again. After its initial release back in December, the phone has been out of stock ever since. The 3T is now available, of course, exclusive to Amazon. New WhatsApp status features goes official, with new status features being released for WhatsApp users in Europe. So according to these new features, WhatsApp status gets a major makeover. Starting out, there'll be a separate tab for statuses alongside calls, chats and contacts on the WhatsApp home screen. And now WhatsApp status will no longer be the normal plain text. You can post a video, a picture or even a GIF as a WhatsApp status. A lot like stories on Snapchat and Instagram. And like the stories, the WhatsApp status will automatically disappear after a period of 24 hours. These new features should come to India and the rest of the world very soon. Reliance Jio and Uber have teamed up in India as part of this partnership. Uber rides can now be paid using Jio Money. Users can even pay for their Uber rides from within the Jio Money app itself. Jio Money and Uber will also offer exclusive incentives for every user who pays for their Uber ride through the Jio Money app. Snapchat Spectacles is available online for sale in the US for a price of $129. So if you don't know what Snapchat Spectacles are, they're like any other regular spectacles that you wear on your face that have cameras on them that lets you take video snippets that automatically saves them to your Snapchat memories, which you can later post from the Snapchat app. An exclusive Samsung Carnival is being hosted on Amazon India, where Samsung is offering a lot of discounts on a lot of its products, from smartphones, tablets, televisions and a lot more. The carnival will go on from 21st February Tuesday to 23rd February Thursday, and there seems to be massive discounts on a lot of their products. Go check out this carnival right away to avail a lot of discounts. I'll leave the link in the description. Biggest news of the day, Reliance Jio have crossed the threshold of 100 million subscribers within a period of 170 days and have announced a new Prime subscription plan where users can enjoy the same benefits as the Happy New Year plan for the next 12 months by paying a sum of rupees 10 per day, which rounds off to about 303 rupees per month. As an existing Jio user, you might be knowing that the Happy New Year plan will expire on 31st March 2017. So post this, you have two options. Number one, you can either opt for the Prime subscription plan, or number two, you can go for either prepaid or postpaid plans from Jio. The new Prime subscription is only for the existing 100 million subscribers on the Jio network, and for those who join the network before 31st March 2017, the Prime subscription costs 99 rupees a year, and users can start subscribing for the Prime subscription from 1st March till 31st March 2017. That was all the tech news from today. Subscribe to Simple Reviews on YouTube. That's what keeps us going. Also follow us on social media. So that was all for now. Until next time.